This is the true meaning behind the movie Suzume. The movie shows the natural beauty of Japan, but also the tragedies that natural disasters leave behind. The only thing that people can do when faced with them is accept their role as part of something larger and move on. The doors that Suzume closes literally connect the past to the present and the future. Thus, the gesture of closing them is a metaphor for coming to terms with the past, no matter how tragic it is.